Antiseptic Principle of the Practice of Surgery, Wikipedia article audio. Antiseptic Principle of the Practice of Surgery is a paper regarding antiseptics written by Joseph Lister in 1867.